wish they'd give me a fucking save point. Alright, let's go. Rematch. We know you. We know you want something. We know you hate something. We know that all humans were born to hate what is richer than ourselves and strive to take it. Even if you are to take all the riches left in the world, your greed will never be satisfied. Humans were never born to fight and steal. We were born to open up the same path together. Alright, you're not gonna do me dirty like you did last time. I'm going all in on these fucking little things. I'm gonna wait to use that. That's the move that fucked me up. Fucking multiply. No, I gotta prepare. Okay, it's coming. It's coming no matter what. This is shit that fucked me up. This fucking... And I'm not having it this time.
Gadwin's secret move! Dragon King Slice!
Again? Okay, gotta be smarter. Cause these motherfuckers can overwhelm you. I don't want him to do that. That multiplier is a killer. Should I do it? Should I fucking do it? I could do two of these. Or one world end.
Hmm. explosion blast away!
Hunker's tent attack. I mean, I could take one of these out right now.
Gadwin's secret move! Dragon King Slice!
Serious. Oh, this is the move right here. This shit was fucking me up last time. Imagine two sets of those just going at you. He can't get to him. What the fuck? Oh my god, he lost a turn. He completely lost the turn because he couldn't get to him. Shit. Take that shit out. I gotta take him out. At least one of them.
By the blessing of God.
Please get to him this time. Fuck. Okay.
Use your guts! Guts!
It's going a lot better than last time, I'll tell you that. Thank you. shouldn't be too bad, I hope. Okay, I can take that. Fuck. You're not gonna get to me. Yo, rap is boring me right now. Like, rap is fumbling the bag right now. Safe.
Oh, explosive power, come here.
Bye bye. Of course. Shocking. She missed. Wait, who is it? Rap.
Hundred million degrees. Take that. Power, come here.
Damn, that did weak damage. Whoa. What are you doing? Nah, you ain't doing that. You are not gonna do that here, buddy. Don't do this. Don't do this bullshit now.
Now you'll be okay.
Gotta watch him. There we go.
Oh,
Here's time to start. Oh, I'm a dummy. I didn't know he was that low. Shit, he might die. He might fucking die. Okay, he's... Well, he's not safe. He can't really heal. Damn it. I'm gonna cancel my move. Okay, it worked out. Yeah, buddy. You're looking a little lonely here.
Here we go.
I like how the theme keeps like mixing it up. You're not so tough by yourself, aren't you? Healer plus? Yeah, that ain't happening. That's not happening. That ain't happening. Yeah, stand by. Thank you. I'm looking good for you. What's going on? Quake? I don't think so. Let me make sure I cancel your shit. Fina could do it. Fina knows how. Are you serious? I didn't know there was a second phase. I mean, is this one target? Okay, it's one target. It's one target. We can handle it. We can handle one target. Snooze does, and I can't allow that. Okay, I'll take Stram. That's it? Don't do this. Stop doing that. Uh-oh. See, that's not me right there. That's not me.
Blaze brightly, O flame!
I'm just gonna attack, because... Alright, what are you up to? What are you, cold? Do I have enough? No, I do not. I'm gonna do a V-slash. You know what? I'm just gonna attack. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda like bullying this fucking boss. This can't be like the final boss, right? It's another phase. That's what's gonna like teach me a lesson. Cause this guy is getting whooped. That did a lot of damage. Should have been doing that. The hell was that? I mean, I could just attack. Uh oh, this is it. Damn it, I wanted to go out with a bang. Fuck it, I'm just gonna crit him. GG. Alright, phase 3, come on. What? Yeah,
we won, guys!
That was the final boss? Dude. That was a huge letdown. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. Come on now. It's not over. From here on, Justin, Fina, your task awaits. You'll be waiting outside. Go in and take care of business. From here on, you can feel the energy waves of the Spirit Stone. It must be Gaia's core. Justin, Fina, you have broken the ring of your own destiny. Now break the ring of destiny for all life in this world. Right, I know what to do. I'll break it all. Gaia, the Spirit Stone, the fate of the Ikarians. Sheesh, he gets all the fun. When Gaia gets busted up, this will all fall apart, right? I think we'll just wait down here in a safer place. What do you say, Liete? Yes, Beth. The final destiny should be changed only by the hero and the Ikarian. Shall we go, Justin, together with everyone's hope? Okay, let's go. Oh, it's just us two? Damn it. Okay, I'm fully... Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
The Spirit Stone. It gave power to the people. It drove the people to ruin. All in a sad chain of myths.
When you think about it, this Spirit Stone has taught us many things. This light has always illuminated the way for us to go. But now, the light is of no more use. From now on, we will illuminate the path to our future with our own light.
Come, Justin. Our long, sad fate is now at an end. With your sword there.
Yes! Oh, spirits! We will start a new age! Please, watch over us! Let's go! Let's all go together! Yeah! Come on!
Hey there.
Fina. You're okay. What about the others?
Look over there, Justin.
That's Gaia?
Right. Everything seems to have been born again. Not only Gaia, but this whole world. Can you feel it, Justin? The whole world is filled with the power of the spirits.
You see it, Lean? Everything has been freed from the web of evil. Yes, even Gaia. The sad chain of fate has been broken at last.
Gaia!
A new history of mankind will begin. The history that you desired. We may sometimes travel down a mistaken path, but it'll be all right. I am sure that we'll be able to open new paths to travel upon. It seems that my work here has ended. A spirit? Are you calling me? Can it be? Lean! Lean!
Herr Mullen?
Lean!
I'm so glad, Lean. I can't believe it. Miracles do happen.
The spirits carried her and happiness here for everyone.
No, Justin. It was you who carried happiness here, Justin.
Well, that's it for this. I can finally cross this out. Took a little longer than I wanted, but we got it done. Can I skip this? No, I can't. I'll let it ride. Post-credit scene? Oh, alright. I mean, I was gonna wait anyway. Yeah, glad I got this done finally. It took forever to finish this game. Like, I kept like starting and stopping. You know what? I gotta finish this. I could start something new. And I think I have a game in mind. Let's see. I hope this is not too long. That last boss was kind of a letdown. Like, the first stage was much harder. And the last one, I just like debowed it. Thank you. All right.
This ends the story of Justin and friends and our adventures with the Spirit Stone and Angelo.
That's
the story
Sue?
Of Justin, the adventurer, became known throughout the world. Aunt Lily! The ship
oh,
is almost
shit.
Here!
She's Hurry. Grown up!
The pie isn't done yet! Sorry, dear. I'm afraid you're going to have to go without me, okay?
Okay, see ya! Let's go, Puffy! It's been 10 years since that long adventure ended. The world we live in has changed so much.
Hey! Not you again! Don't you ever get tired of mischief like that?
This is no mischief. We're in training to become adventurers.
You just don't understand.
Yeah, that's right.
We'll do that somewhere where it won't bother people. Are you listening? I'll block the bridges.
Well, maybe things haven't changed much. But you know, it has certainly gotten busier.
Yeah, that animal is still alive.
Waiting for so long. Justin and Fina are coming home after 10 years of adventures. I wonder what Justin will say when he sees I've become such a beautiful lady. He
yeah,
might be just so surprised that his tongue will be tied. I'm looking forward to it.
Yay!
Oh,
we're in
shit,
Park.
They got titties.
The Wasted Seagull restaurant.
There's yummy food there, right? I'm hungry.
Hey, what's that?
Man, they be getting busy.
Hey, it makes noises. It makes a neat sound.
Yay, let's get it.
Neat. It's so soft.
Oh, this must be Puffy. It's just like Daddy said. Looks kind of like a lamb.
No, it doesn't.
Hey. Are you... Where's your mommy and daddy?
Over there! They're still on the ship!
Ah! It's running away! Gonna catch ya!
Yay! Wait! Hey, get up! Get up! Come on! Catch him! Catch
him! Ah-ha-ha! Justin! Fina!
You almost saw them? Ah, come on. I wanted to see them. Like, the adult versions. This is cool.